This is Nicole. She's a nurse at BC Children's Hospital, and she's going to show you everything you need to know about how we do a test for COVID-19.
Hi there. First, I always put on protective clothing, like a mask, plastic eye shield, and yellow gown to keep everyone safe from germs. For your test, you might sit on your mom or dad's lap, unless you're a big kid. Then you might sit on a chair or exam table. I'll need to put this small swab into your nose. Can you see how skinny it is? It's specially designed to check for a virus that might be way at the back of your nose. You'll need to hold your chin up so the swab can reach the back of your nose. Mom, dad, or another grown-up might need to help you keep still during your test. You might like to plan what you want to do with your hands. Some kids like to hold a squishy ball or their favorite stuffed animal, or you might like to hold your parents' hands. I'll need to measure from your nose to your ear to know how far the swab needs to go inside. By the time you count slowly to five, the test should be over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. Some kids say their eyes water and their nose feels warm or tinkly when they have this test, kind of like when you get water up your nose or when you drink a really fizzy drink. And just so you know, having the test doesn't mean you have the virus. We may call your parents later with the test results.
Thank you for helping us find out why you're feeling sick. Bye!